Okay, YouTubers, I've recently acquired a Mountfield M6 PowerDrive with a Tecumseh TVS120 engine, which is approximately 5 horsepower. I'm guessing this is from 1983. It's in very good condition, to be honest. Let's give it a first start. It's got fuel. The engine's cold, as you can see. I've not even changed the plug. Looks like a B2LM. I've not checked the air filter. This is going to be straight out of the car from being bought. I have had to fill it with oil. It had nothing in it. And I have brushed the underneath slightly because it was really dirty. So let's see if it goes. Oh dear, either I didn't choke it enough or the carb needs cleaning. I did top the petrol up. I've used super unleaded because that's only 5% ethanol. Let's try again. Doing that with the throttle because it's not running great. Let's try speeding it up a little bit. Thank you. there we go, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for watching my extended video. I hope it was as boring as ever, just joking. It's now idling really well. Drive works too. What more could you want for 60 quid?